My name is Dimitris Dimitriou. I am a chief superintendent and I am a commander of the Cyprus Police Traffic Department. In Cyprus, on average, the 1/4 of people that lost their lives in fatal accident is motorcyclists. The main causes of motorcyclists' fatal accident are drink and driving, speeding, and not wearing helmet. During the last 10 years, 235 motorcyclists, drivers and passengers lost their lives, among which 112 or 48% were young people under the age of 25 years old. More than 60% of those motorcyclists that lost their lives did not wear a helmet. Now I will mention some initiatives that the traffic police in Cyprus follow in order to reduce motorcyclists' fatalities and injuries. The operation of a special motorcyclist squad located in traffic police headquarters, which consists of 20 young police officers operating throughout the island, in the first initiative to reduce motorcyclists' fatalities. The recent inclusion of European directives in the driving license law can also be considered as another initiative to reduce the motorcyclist fatalities. The amendment law concerns the categories of motorcycles and the age limits for the possession of driving license. New legislation has also recently introduced concerning the number plates for motorcyclists. According to this legislation, all motorcycle owners have to change the number plates of their motorcyclists to meet the new specification, which includes bigger dimension for both the number and the plates. BikeSafe is a training program that aims to promote safe motorcyclist riding as a means of reducing road accidents involving motorcyclists. The program that was first implemented in the UK was introduced in Cyprus in 2010 and has been very effective in helping motorcyclists to get more information and experience concerning safe motorcyclist riding. A number of campaigns addressing motorcyclists are carried out by Cyprus Police as a means of informing and educating a motorcyclist. Also, this campaign includes the issuing and distribution of brochure and leaflets concerning road safety. Thank you very much.